Hey guys, so a few days ago, Emma Blackery posted a video called My Dating Profile. And she was trying to see if it could become a tag thing. And I've seen Musical Beffen and Brad from World of the Orange doing it. And I know pretty much a load of other people are doing it, so I figured, why the heck not? So I've got the questions on my iPad. And I'm just going to go through them. So, this is my dating profile. Do you believe in love at first sight? Me? I do, you know. I haven't experienced it with someone yet, but I believe it is a thing. I believe it's very easy to fall in love with someone the first time you see them. Yeah, so completely and utterly I do. Second question, what do you do for fun? I make YouTube videos. I run, I go running. I go to the gym. I go to the cinema. I hang out with friends and I have fun that way. Question three. Do you want or have any children? Well, I don't have any children. I do want children someday, but I don't know when. Next question. What are you looking for in a relationship? I'm just looking for a companion. Someone who I can have fun with, have deep, meaningful chats with, and just have a great life. Yeah. What is the one thing about yourself that you would like me to know? I guess that would be that I'm kind of addicted to exercising. I don't know. Next question. If you won the lottery, how would you spend your millions? I would give some to charity. Some to my family, some to my friends, and the rest I would invest. Yeah, I know. It's like the normal answer, the good answer. But yeah, that is what I would do. Which was the first crush you ever had? So this would be at school. I was probably about 12, and there was this girl called Sam that I liked, and yeah, she was the first crush that I can remember. I might have had ones before, but I just don't remember them. You've got 6 months to live. What will you do first? I would go and I would gather up all of my friends, and I would get all of my money out of the bank, and we would all go on an amazing holiday. And just make some really amazing memories for them all, just so that they can all like remember me and we could all have a great, great time with what I had left. Are you a morning person or a night person? I am most definitely a night person. In the mornings, I struggle to get up. I then have to run like crazy to work. And yeah, I'm always tired, but in the night, I could stay up till 3, 4 a.m, you know? Definitely a night person. If you have friends coming over, what would you cook? Well, I'm not very good at cooking, so I'd probably order pizza from like Domino's or somewhere, but if I had to cook, it would be pasta. Because it's easy to do and it's simple. And who doesn't like pasta? If you could travel back in time, what single mistake would you correct in life? It's nothing huge, but it would probably be the trip up at VidCon, because I missed so much when I tripped down 5 stairs at VidCon in the arena and bruised my knee and missed so much of VidCon because of it. And the last question is, where do you see yourself in 5 years' time? I'd like to say still making YouTube videos, hopefully married. Yeah. Living a happy life somewhere in the UK or maybe even in America. I would love to move to America. Yeah. So that is my dating profile. If you want to do one of these, go ahead and do it. And if you like this, give it a thumbs up and leave me a comment down below with something random. Yep, so that's my dating profile. I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.